Hey everybody, I returned, I got the milk, I came back with the milk. You won't believe it, it took me over almost a year to get the milk. I said I was coming back, you guys didn't believe me. What took you so long though? We mean, kinda been gone for like a very long time now. I mean, our last video was kinda brutal, so I mean to be honest, really, man, I told those neighbors to be quiet. I mean, to be honest, I haven't seen you guys in a very long time, actually. So I want to say, my little tower. So let's set up and you get the tools. Alright guys, I'm back. I brought the Statue of Liberty with me. Did you seriously just steal the Statue of Liberty or something, man? Like, where'd you go? He did it again. Right, yes, he. I know he's somewhere in this house. I don't know where, but I know he's in this house. So we're just gonna sit back and wait until he appears. Hurry, I'm back and really, all I bring is this. Brought this thing. What even is that in the first place? Like, I've heard about these back in 2019 or 2020, but I don't know what they are. I think this thing is like an Oculus or something. They did rename it to Miz, so can't really get too mad about that. Let's try it. Oh man, this is so cool, man. I don't know about you, but this is kind of cool. All I see is this weird logo, and that's it. Officer, while you were gone, the turtle has found something that you probably never heard of. Let me go get it. Here. Are you there? Hello? What? Oh, this. Oh, that's cool. Where'd you get it? Well, I got from Target. I'm just kidding. You can, there you go, buy these. They're expensive, but you can go buy these pretty much in random places. They're cool and cool, actually. That's so cool. Are they heavy? Hello. Let me try. Did that hurt? Let me start lifting weights. I feel a lot stronger. Sorry. what that clicking noise is. Or you want even the life. Ooh. This is a robbery, get down! I'm just kidding. Hey guys! I'm Hillbilly Boo. And I'll be replacing Chris the Creeper, who, yeah, you know where he went, but he went somewhere, and he's probably long gone by now. Yeah. But hey, at least I'll replace him. You guys gonna talk or you just gonna sit there? Hi, Bill. So nice to see you there. But everyone. Today's been a great day. So happy. But we will see you all in the next episode, so see you all later. And bye. And also, only OGs will remember this count.